A. Whoa.
Day in, day out, I am drowning in the faucet, feeling like a faucet. Might as well just toss it out of the window and about to blow. Should I go slow and draw back his bow to diss another hoe? Yeah, we are at it again, jumping in the sin. No one will win with me in the competition. Make a reputation out of practically nothing. So cast a clear buffin. A lesson could be a burden. Wow, what is worse? She's like a war. It'll take me to war, then open discussion. Nothing but questions. Who and what I like? Trying to hitch a ride upon this guy. But don't you have a boyfriend? It's probably a shit. Here's falling for your tricks. Just get a dick or quit. Shit, you're sick and twisted. What haven't I missed yet? Oh, bad with that heavy in your chest, looking like a third breast. Damn, God is putting me to the test to see if I will break. Make a mistake, then I end your rape. Popping your grave while you're laying in your grave. Yeah, hey. Necrophiliac time, I'm fucking deep inside your mind. I am so high, can I hear your whining? You just save me, for me just to babe you, Mr. Daddy. Sadly, can't seem to be happy. The low cup passing to your forward catastrophe is showing in the ugly way. You represent yourself for today. Why are you touching on me? Shit, I don't be clean, love to be mean, but that's just not mean. Oopsie, so you hate me, you're just playing, don't want me to be your baby. Don't go and twiddly D, fucking flirty with me. I think it's disgusting, should I bring something just to make you think twice about a bacon being nice? Data that one guy, two guy, three guy, four. That is classic. As a whore, this isn't done. I do not want a confrontation. Might need a restraint just to close your age. Turn to the page and let out all of the fucking rage. Hey, whoa. Jealousy is getting the best of you. We're not dating, so don't worry, dude. I'm not afraid to dig you a grave for you to let me pave a way just for me to stay. I can't stand it when you're twisted. Make it sadistic, the situation very unrealistic. You always find a way to prove me guilty, but really you're the salty one who cannot comprehend what the fuck he has done. Lost one hell of a damn person. Well, fuck you, then we are done. Fuck being your friend, rather kiss a barrel than it's the equivalent to a disappointment. Thanks for letting me bend. By the way, where's your boyfriend? Doesn't even exist. Still, I'm pissed on how you decided to diss. Whoa, I hope you like it. Motherfucker, like I am a Riker. Look at me now, shooting up to the stars, and I know that you don't like it. Whoa.